It's the text in the middle of the night you didn't ask for. It could help your career, but at what cost? Are you holding back something that you're dying to say?
So if you guys want me to do a sticker giveaway, let's get this video to 40 likes. It's aiming for a lot, but if you guys want a sticker giveaway, I'll be giving away like 10 stickers to 15. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back if you are a subscriber, and if you guys are new here and like my content, please subscribe. And I've actually never done a vlog type intro, so today I will be doing a sticker collection video. And a lot of my friends know that I have a ton of stickers, and I decided that it'd be a really cool video for me to show you guys my stickers. So if you guys want me to do a sticker giveaway, let's get this video to 40 likes. It's aiming for a lot, but if you guys want a sticker giveaway, I'll be giving away like 10 stickers to 15. And thank you guys so much for 300 subscribers. I don't think I thank you guys enough for that, because my last upload, I don't think I mentioned that, but thank you guys so much. It means so much to me. I have actually been collecting stickers for a little while now, and if you guys want me to do a video on how I got so many free stickers, please comment down below and leave this video a like. So let's get on into the video.
First sticker I'll be showing you guys is from Southern Lure, and this sticker is really pretty. I haven't used it yet, but I think that I would put on a phone case or something. This next sticker is from Backcountry, and it's transparent, which is really cool, and I haven't used it yet, but I'm planning on using it soon, but I just love it. And this sticker is from Southern Summer Tides, and it has a sunset in the back and just these pretty turtles. And I have a sticker from Southern Fried Cotton. It says, "Let's go down south where the tea is sweet, but the girls are sweeter." I just thought that was a really cute saying, and it just has really nice colors on it. So yeah. And this sticker is from Hydro Flask. I love Hydro Flask stickers, so I definitely recommend, if you guys want to get just a classic sticker, get a Hydro Flask sticker. And these are free, so that's super awesome. And this sticker is another one from Summer Ties, and it has a mermaid on it and just some blue details. And this sticker is from Over Under. It's not a popular brand, but I just like this sticker. And these stickers are from Hatton Home actually came with 4 stickers, so I just love this brand. And I'm sorry if I can't speak, I'm horrible at making voiceovers. I always have to try 100 times. This sticker is from Southern Lure, and it just says light blue fish. I'm not sure what this fish is called, but it's cute. The stickers are from Choco. I've used one of them. I mean, not everyone likes Choco stickers. It depends on your preference, but for me, I don't really love them. This is from Vans Off the Wall sticker, and I love these because they're just really cute and small, and it reminds me of Riverdale. And this is my favorite Ivriella sticker. It's just like a skiing one. And my next Ivriella sticker is for Valentine's Day, and it just has a lot of hearts on it. And I love their circle stickers. This next sticker is from Simply Southern, and it has a really colorful fish on it and says tried and true, which is, I don't know, I just love the sticker because of all the colors incorporated in it. And this next sticker is from Hydro Flask, and you know, I'm obsessed with Hydro Flask stickers. And my next sticker that I have to show you guys is an Arizona sticker. This is like from the Arizona Tea. Not a lot of people have this sticker, but I just thought it was a really cool one to collect. And this is another Southern Lure sticker, and just a navy blue, I'm not sure what these fish are called, but fish. And this is a sticker from Half Moon Outfitters, and I'm obsessed with the wave in this. So yeah, Half Moon Outfitters isn't popular either, but I really like it. This sticker is from Southern Tide. And my next sticker is from Custom Ink. I got it from my brother's like sweatshirts. He gave me one. And this is from Backcountry. And I like Backcountry because I could put it on a car. And this is my Simply Southern sticker. This is an Ivriella one. I think the ombre gradient is so cool. And the next sticker I have is from the North Face. I love North Face stickers because they're just like really classic, and I don't know, I just love the North Face stickers. There's just something about them, just like Hydro Flask. This is a Patagonia sticker. I got it when I visited my aunt in Austin, Texas. So yeah, and this is a sticker from Ivriella. This is like from the winter collection. And this is another sticker from Ivriella from the breast cancer collection. These are my first stickers I ever got, actually. This is another first sticker from Simply Southern. And I don't know, the turtle is just so cute. And this is a sticker from Vineyard Vines, and it stands for Oak Luffs. And I got it a few years ago. This is just a plain pink sticker. I got it from a friend at school, so thanks who gave it to me. I mean, you know who you are, but I don't know if you're watching this video. This is a breast cancer whale. sticker that I traded with someone, and this is a Patagonia sticker, another one that I got from Texas, and this is another North Face sticker. And I also got a Ivrella sticker with mountains. It honestly reminds me of Patagonia. And this is a Vans Off the Wall sticker, and it's like a turquoise and white one. I think right now this is my absolute favorite out of my collection. It's like blue and it reminds me of architecture, and I've never seen this sticker before, so it's super unique. And these are just some two pink stickers with some fish on them. I'm pretty sure a lot of people have this sticker.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And again, if you guys want to see how I got these stickers, please comment down below and like this video. And please comment down below any videos you want to see in the future. And that's all I have to say. So I'll see you guys next week.